Jane Spice for station KZZ31 in Hamburg, New Jersey. During potentially dangerous weather situations, specially built receivers are automatically activated to warn of the impending hazard. Tests of the signal are normally conducted by the National Weather Service in Mount Holly, New Jersey every Wednesday between 11 a.m. and noon. If there is a threat of severe weather during the normal test time, the test will be postponed to the next good weather day. Reception of this broadcast, and especially the warning alarm tone, will vary at any given location. This variability, normally more noticeable at greater distances from the transmitter, can occur even though you are using a good quality receiver in perfect working order. The warning alarm tone will be activated for hazardous weather watches and warnings for the following counties in northern New Jersey, southeast New York State, and northeast Pennsylvania, in New Jersey, Bergen, Essex, Hunterdon, Morris, Passaic, Somerset, Sussex, Union, and Warren. In Pennsylvania, Monroe, Northampton, Pike and Wayne. And in New York, Orange, Rockland and Sullivan. This concludes the weekly test of NOAA Weather Radio All Hazards, station KZZ31 in Hamburg, New Jersey. Thank you for listening to NOAA Weather Radio All Hazards. Here is the area weather summary. High pressure remains.